good, isn't it? When your wife turns up at work and says, that's it. What should I finish with then?
Communication breakdown.
Thanks for
coming. Too much.
Temple!
Now I'm going to finish with this. This Seven Ages of Man is a verse for each age. In 4.5 minutes. That's the plan, anyway. May end up being 25, but there you go.
Thank you for inviting me to the party on the messed up tree with the species running planet 3. I'm a baby in this world, but I'm gonna climb much higher. By my rocket comes an incredible fire. On the table are some custard creams, cherry wobble, cheesy football things, and lots of thousands of lazy dreams. I'm running in the sun, but I never seem to tire, 'cause by my rocket comes an incredible fire. Well, now I'm walking to another place. Down my timeline I can just retrace. I walk to watch me, I see my crater face looking at the vent, burning with desire. By my rocket comes an incredible fire. Oh, I pan the camera to another scene, another baby, another family, another snapshot, another time to see that some dreams have come true, and to some I still aspire, 'cause by my rocket comes an incredible fire. Went down the gym 1 week, I watched the big fight. I couldn't speak Billy, then my hair went south, sprouted out the rest of me, and I rage as the wheels fall off, and I'm left with this spare tire, 'cause by my rocket comes an incredible fire. Now I'm an elder, ego's had his day, now I listen to fools like me, all sway. It's the money, just like yesterday. So I still play all night long, and I'm the last to Bedfordshire, 'cause by my rocket comes an incredible fire. Well, now the fiction and the fantasy cross the circle with reality, all the way from here to infirmity. And I hope I don't explode, but happily expire. But by my right. thank you for inviting me to the party on the messed up tree with the species running planet 3. And I hope that when I'm done, they'll say my speck of dust inspired, and that by my rocket came on in.